The Senate paid tribute to the man they called Manong Ernie. In attendance were fellow senators elected after the Marcos era.
They were really first-class parliamentarians. And so ako eh, uhugin, walang alam, paggawa ng paggubog ng batas, I had to rely on elders like Manong Ernie. The nation and I owe him.
When necessary, he would manifest a high level of skepticism, but he was rarely cynical. He loved to be in the midst of all the action. He enjoyed it when he was in the middle of things, as if he was constantly telling us that he had faith that things would eventually turn out well. For Senator Ernesto Madarang Maceda, he had faith that was stronger than his skepticism.
Manong was the most public of all public men, and he left very little for anyone to talk about, which the public did not already know.
The Filipino people.
Enrile was one of his best friends. Together with Honasan, they were part of the United Nationalist Alliance, or UNA, where Maceda last ran as senator in 2013.
Power was not a weapon for abuse, but a tool for helping others.
We remember Ernie for carrying the torch of truth and righteousness. Today, we remember a true Filipino, full of brilliance, full of courage, full of candor. Goodbye, Ernesto Madarang Maceda.
His relentless pursuit of excellence and truth earned him the nickname Mr. Exposé.
The family was extremely grateful for the honors accorded by the Senate and for recognizing Maceda's over four decades of public service. Even the late Senate President's closest friends were on hand, like former Senators Gerson Alvarez, Victor Ziga, Wigberto Tanyada, Leticia Ramos Shahani, Freddie Webb, Aquilino Nene Pimentel, and Nikki Coseteng.
It's just fitting that the remains of my father be brought to the Senate before he's finally laid to rest, because the Senate was his second home. He loved it so much that when he was in the Senate, he hardly wanted to leave.
Maceda was brought back to Mount Carmel Shrine in New Manila, Quezon City, after the necrological rites at the upper chamber. Interment will be on Saturday at the Loyola Memorial Park in Marikina. Ron Gagalak, ABS-CBN News.